sounded good in the Carolinas, no doubt about it. To your 255. Hey, Slingshot, I heard you up there around the Great Lakes too, man. Get any time to your Slingshot. While I'm talking down south, Slingshot, you coming in the back door, break.
Well, I'm about to run the band. Anybody else got a copy on another Fort Lauderdale station, another Florida station? Rev in Fort Lauderdale, we're trying to make some noise as well. Breaker.
Hey, Rev, good afternoon. If you got a sloppy copy on Carolina Kid in North Carolina, Rev in Florida, Carolina Kid, Wilmington, North Carolina, what the heck?
Man, you sound like you're literally right next door to my house. Hey, Big Jed, John Studd, man, much obliged to get back. Welcome to the weekend. I'm waving that five and got up.
Well, it ain't hard to do when there ain't nobody out there. But if I stay out there long enough, I'm going to wake somebody up, no doubt about that. Hey, Riff Raff. Hey, Riff Raff Radio down around Fort Lauderdale. Be John Studd, getting on down.
Appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Hey, do.
You know, we done did it and do it again.
Done did it again.
What's up?
555 waving at that riff-raff radio.
Oh, what's up, 555? I thought that was you out there. Down on the radio, I think you were doing some skip, and they were talking about 155. I thought their mistake was 151. So I guess they were trying to get back at you.
Yeah, I had a couple guys out there in the Carolinas. 10-4.
Yeah, you stay inside lane 2, go outside the station.
Nah, I've been all over town already. Yeah, I just got in a little while ago. Yeah, it's a little warm out there, that's for sure. You better have some good cooling in the radiator, don't you know?
Yeah, refrigerator is full of coolant.
One of these days I want to get me one of them big old radios, don't you know?
One of these days, I'm just going to get one of those big old radios, don't you know? Now I'm going to get me a wobbly pop. Missed that 44.
Hey, Riff Raff, be sure you check out your Facebook page. I just put something up on it there for you. Hello out there, Mr. Big John Studd. Hello everybody out there in the Carolinas. Audio Man's back eavesdropping.
Sounding good. Like you would say tight and right or whatever. It's tight, it's right.
Hey, stand for that one. All right, man, I'm going to get back out of the road with the nail gone again.
We can with a little bit of a judge. And Audio Man, you said something about check out my Facebook. But the signal just faded you away. So I'll be checking out my Facebook in a little bit. And 555, what you find with no flowers, man, I'm going to send them right back to you. You know you sound loud and proud of my receive. Hell, you don't even need an amplifier for me.
Yeah. I just like that DJ Detroit sound, you know? Kind of Motown, smooth operator.
Yeah, you can do it yourself too, man. It's very easy. Just get a mixer in line with a studio microphone and a pedal. And then put on your headphones. And then grow your handlebar mustache. Get your sunglasses on. Get your turntables and tell everybody you're 555, a.k.a. Johnny Fever from WKRP.
Say, I'm Wolfman Jack. Yeah, right.
No, I'll just have to use my vocal cords. And just use what goes in and comes out and hope it's pure and halfway decent sound, and don't you know?
That's more than decent, man. That'd be a 10-8 in Sunshine State.
And if you want a little bit of Wolfman Jack, I'll give you a little bit of Wolfman Jack. Wolfman Jack transmitted live from that tin city from Riff Raff's household, don't you know? 407-704, 7 minutes after the hour, we're doing it live, that's right. Fort Lauderdale. When we left the party, we don't cause problems, and we don't bother nobody waving that.
5. And I just got up dumped, you know.
I love Wolfman Jack. He's a legend. He's the best.
Yeah, Dad. Yeah, Dad. Well, Wolfman Jack was pretty cool back in the day. Hey, I gotta hear that Casey Kasem was so bad. And you know Casey Kasem was the voice of Scooby-Doo?
Did it and got up, break off.
What's going on, brother? You guys talking on the skip jam.
Hey, that Ranger.
Good. Good. Goddamn it. I need to get geared up.
Yeah, well, you better gear on down. Tell you what, there's 44 Magnums in the house. I'm coming over to Slick's tonight. You didn't even know that.
Guys.